Hello, I'm Masoud. I've been working at Rebine OR Technology in Rostock for almost a year now. Today, I'm very pleased to introduce you to the new feature of the next generation Amadeo M-DR Mini. We are very proud of the fact that we have further developed the device. This means it can support its user even better in different applications, such as in the home care sector or in the earthquake region, and adapt even better to the challenges in the field. The most important thing of all, the next generation of Amadeo M-DR Mini release completely battery operated. From the detector to the generator, the device runs entirely on battery power and therefore offers maximum mobility without the need for power connections. The battery on the generator can be quickly replaced or recharged in a short time. The long battery life reliably supports its user in any situation, whether in a mobile hospital, in a crisis region, or on a cruise ship. The mobile device can be operated for up to 8 hours on a single charge, allowing continuous use throughout the day in any environment without interruption. I would like to emphasize the high imaging capacity. Up to 200 high-quality X-ray images can be taken on a single charge, ensuring high efficiency and productivity in medical diagnostics. No power socket is needed in between, but of course, when you need to recharge the battery. Its sophisticated weight-reduced design makes it significantly lighter than the previous model, which improves transport and handling in various applications and environments. This optimizes generally mobility. The device can be folded out and ready for use in just a few steps. Swiveling the generator arm has become much easier and even be done with one hand. Positioning the generator has become much easier and the machine's stability against tipping has increased. Thank you so much for your attention.